My name is Connor Moss, and I'm a 2014 recipient. I'm currently completing my undergraduate degree at MTSU and studying biology. I'm completing my prerequisite courses for medical school and hopefully taking my MCAT next summer. Receiving the scholarship has meant a lot to me. Obviously, it's helped me financially, but more importantly, it's been an honor to be a representative on behalf of Sheltia's memory and to live out dreams that were similar to hers. Thank you.